It took 25 years, but the South Korean men's basketball team won their first game at the FIBA Basketball World Cup after defeating Cote d'Ivoire 80-71 on Sunday. Led by American-born Ra Guna and his 26 points and 16 rebounds, the South Korean team dominated the African side throughout the game. Now, the last time the South Korean national team won a World Cup game was back in 1994 when they beat Egypt and Canada.